वेलकम ऑन सक्सेस मंत्रा माय यूट्यूब चैनल. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड लाइक व्यूज. टुडे आई विल टेक इनिशिएटिव अबाउट योर कोर्स कंटेंट. एक्चुअली दिस कोर्स कंटेंट इज रिलेटेड टू योर स्टैंडर्ड school subject of IT. Today I will start the first chapter, that is basics of computer, which is most important topic of standard which can see the students of standard 7th up to standard 10th. If you like the video, please share and subscribe the channel. Let's we start the topic, that is basics of computer. When we talking about computer, then many things kept in our mind. Is computer is only a device which used for printing, used for documentation, used for queries? If these devices are computer, then other devices which perform calculation is called what? Today we will discuss about these concepts. How we can use computer? Calculating device is also categorized in types of computer. Why? तो आज हमारी चर्चा कंप्यूटर के विषय में होगी और मैं कंप्यूटर की बेसिक जानकारी को आपके समक्ष प्रस्तुत करने का कोशिश करूंगा. जब हम कंप्यूटर की बात करते हैं तो हमारे मस्तिष्क में एक ही बात आती है कि क्या जो हम कंप्यूटर यूज़ करते हैं, जो ऑफिसेज में यूज़ करते हैं, जो हम अपने घर में यूज़ करते हैं, क्या वही केवल एक कंप्यूटर है? तो हमारे पास जो आंसर आता है, दैट आंसर विल बी एब्सोल्युटली नो, बिकॉज कंप्यूटर इज नॉट ए डिवाइस व्हिच कैन ओनली प्रिंट ए डॉक्यूमेंट, व्हिच कैन यूज टू क्वेरी डेटा. इट इज ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ डिवाइस व्हिच कैलकुलेटिंग एनी टाइप्स ऑफ डेटा. सो वी कैन से कंप्यूटर आर दोज टाइप्स ऑफ डिवाइस व्हिच इज कंप्यूट एनीथिंग लाइक addition, subtraction, as well as electronic calculation. When we talking about electronic calculation, then we can use many types of devices like television, like iron, like refrigerator. These all are the categories which comes under computer because they calculate something. So computer is not that device which used in home to print document, to calculate some calculation, to perform or to make a document. All calculating devices are called computer. If this concept is clear, then we move further. When we define the computer, the definition is those types of device or those types of electronic device which accept data, do process on that accepted data, and give me peaceful result. But this peaceful result is how give to me. This is most important. This is actually depend upon the inputted data. Actually, data is an unorganized manner. Firstly, when this organized with process is called information or peaceful result, which is given to the user by computer. So when talking about data, data is a raw fact on which computer do processes and give me a peaceful result. Then actual definition is made of computer. Some other concepts about data we will discuss. आप जो भी अपने आसपास विद्यालय में, आप अपने कॉलेजेस में, आप अपने पंजी जो आपका अटेंडेंस रजिस्टर होता है उसमें, जब आप पर्टिकुलर किसी एक फील्ड को अनऑर्गेनाइज्ड वे में प्रेजेंट करते हैं तो ये एक डेटा होता है. बट इफ दैट फील्ड अरेंज्ड इन एन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड वे, दिस इज कॉल्ड इंफॉर्मेशन. सपोज वी कैन टेक एन एग्जांपल ऑफ अटेंडेंस रजिस्टर. If we choose suddenly the field of name of a student, the field of age of a student, the field of class of a student, this is a type of data. But when first it arranged in sequence manner, that is in first position we can put serial number, then we can put name of student, then we will put class, then we will put address, contact number, so on. This is a sequential organization of a data, and these combination or this whole information or data collection is called peaceful result, or this is called information. I think this is clear. Next, we can move on process. Process is playing a very big role to organize the data or to get information. So without process, data is never organized. Data is collected randomly, but this is organized with the help of process. Suppose we can take two numbers, 10 and 20, and we will add these two numbers. Then question is this addition is performed without operator? The answer is no. Why? Because the plus sign or addition sign is playing a role to add these two numbers. Without plus sign, we cannot add these two numbers. So any data can calculate to get information. Process is must. So to calculate any information, two things is must to be taken in computer. First one is data, second one is process. We can define computer again in another word. Computer is an electronic device which accept data, do process on that data, and after accepting data and process, computer only gives me something, that is information. So today I will end this video. Next day further next topic related to computer I will start. Thank you. Bye-bye.